Coming to the bath and body products, the first thing that I have, which I've emptied, are my body lotions, loads of them. So starting with the Pond's body lotion, I mostly invest in it because of its nostalgic smell. Yes, I do a lot of it. But yes, no, I would not be repurchasing it right now, but I would definitely be repurchasing in future because I'll start missing the smell. Nothing else is just a smell, otherwise it's just a regular body lotion. But yes, I really like the smell, and it does its work. So let's say I would. Then coming to two of the Body Shop body lotions that I have finished. This is too thick, so the rest is not coming out. Actually, you can see almost empty only. So this is the Shea body whip, and this is the White Mask Smooth Satin body lotion. Now I would definitely be repurchasing this because, as you know, my body skin is pretty dry. And a shea butter or cocoa kind of a consistency works really well for me. Now this one, I actually purchased it for the White Mask smell. It smells amazing, especially in summers when your skin is not that dry. This smells amazing. I guess, you know, I would be repurchasing both of them, this for summers and this especially for winters. So yes. And two of the samples. The first one is the Silkening Shower Wash Mashobra. Madurai Jasmine and Mogra, and this is the Malawara Lime Vetiver body lotion. Both of these were amazing. I would not be repurchasing this because this is extremely expensive. Hey, this is a shower wash. I'm so sorry, I included it in body lotions, but any which ways, shower wash, not repurchasing because it was extremely expensive. Otherwise it was a decent shower wash, especially because of the jasmine smell. The Lime Vetiver body lotion, this is a body lotion of course, and I love the smell. It still smells so good. I might just, you know, purchase a full size of it, but I'll have to search for it actually. Now coming to some of the body scrubs and body washes kind of things. Of course we have covered one body wash. Coming to two others, this is the Just Herbs Malabar Lemongrass body wash. Extremely good for summers. I would recommend everyone who has like strong summers, let's say the Bangalore guys, the Chennai guys, even the Delhi and the North people, in good summers, very scorching heat kind of summers, this kind of lemongrass smells actually refreshes you a lot. I used to look forward to, you know, taking a bath in the morning because of this one. Definitely repurchasing this one. This is a very old one which I actually got when I was on my exchange program. This is Yves Rocher limited edition green apple body lotion. So this had a smell of green apple, but I've finished all of it. I don't think this is available in India. I'm not very sure this particular one. It was anyways limited edition, but if given a chance, yes, I would repurchase this also because of the great apple smell, but for winters. Then two of the Biotique ones that I've finished, both of the Bio Apricot body washes. These are skincare samples, I guess. I don't know where I got them from. Decent ones, but frankly, I have seen better body washes. So I like the smell, the kind of floral smell that it had. It used to fill my bathroom as well. But I have seen better body washes. So not repurchasing the Biotique body wash at least. Coming to two of the body scrubs, this one is from Fuchsia. I guess it's my second tub of it. This is a face and body exfoliating scrub, extremely soft scrub, not a very harsh one, and a very nice daily scrub. I love the pomegranate smell as well that it had, and yes, I might repurchase it. Not very sure, but might repurchase it. Then I have the Body Shop Bure di Coco Cream Exfoliante Corporeal. Cocoa butter cream body scrub. So this is a cocoa butter body scrub. This was a little bit too harsh. I guess I finished the full product of course, but this was a little bit too harsh. I love the cocoa butter lotion kind of thing, the butter, regular butter, but the body scrub is not something that I would recommend to you all. And yes, of course, when it comes to bath and body, there are two mouthwashes that I finished. I have to buy both of them. This is the Colgate sensitive one that I use and the Listerine one for my pocket. Both of them, definite repurchase. So these are my bath and body products. Coming next is the samples. Starting with the face wash samples, I have three of them. The first one is the Tea Tree Face Wash by Nayasa. This is a sample sent in fab bag. Now people were like, if you like tea tree, please try Nayasa. I hated this. This was too strong for my skin. I'm definitely not repurchasing it. And this was actually so strong that I would actually not recommend it to anyone as well. So definitely a very regretful sample that was. And this is the City Detox face wash by Chronocare, of course, the K, Special K. I loved it. I love the smell. I used to spritz my toner, my rose toner over it. And it used to give me a very good, skin, let's say, a very good skin texture. I would definitely repurchase. I would definitely give it a second try. Then there is BioBloom face wash, which has aloe vera, green tea and lavender. This was, I guess, a very small sample, but because of lavender, I really liked it. Might repurchase, might not repurchase, because I was not too happy with its results. So yeah, these were my face washes. Coming to some hair oils, the first one that I have is by Herbal Me, and this is a herbal hair oil with active infused ingredients, herbs. You can see the kind of herbs it still has. So this was a hair oil that actually worked very, very well for me. I actually forgot about it. I will order a full size of this as well. Though, because I'm currently using Merit VCO coconut oil, I like that also. But this is also very good. Might repurchase it surely in future. Actually, surely repurchase in future. Then there was this City Repair hair oil from Chronocare. Did not like it too much. It's too light a hair oil if you have, you know, dry hair like me. So if you have dry hair, please do not repurchase it. A good oil otherwise, a regular oil. Then there was this something I got from NV Box, which was Rust Deep Shine Oil Protective Oil Treatment, which is only for cuticle and, you know, a kind of frizz eliminating kind of a thing. Did not work at all. I just barely finished it in two uses. Did not work at all. Not repurchasing for sure. Then some of the hand creams actually. I had one sample hand cream, so I put the other two also together. This is a Kama Ayurveda hand cream, and these two are from Body Shop. This one is the Moringa, this one is Honey Mania. People know these are my favorite hand creams. I will keep on repurchasing different fragrances of it. But frankly, my favorite is Honey Mania, and the fragrance wise, my favorite is Honey Mania and Moringa. So I would definitely be repurchasing the same fragrance again. Kama Ayurveda hand cream. Lovely hand cream. I must read out the ingredients also. Almond oil, extra virgin coconut oil, shea butter, cocoa butter, kokum butter, loads of butter. It was a lovely hand cream. Nothing against the product. But I feel it's a tad bit too expensive. Body Shop also has a cocoa butter range, which is a little less expensive, less on the prices side. I would use the Body Shop one. This one, I love the product, but I don't love the price. Coming to some creams and some masks. This is the Seba Vegetal mask by, rather, Seba Vegetal Gel Cream by Yves Rocher. This is a very good gel cream, like a very good day moisturizer kind of a cream, especially for oily skin girls like me. It used to reduce my grease a lot. I want to repurchase a full size of it, but I was not able to get it. And also, I have a lot of face creams right now for myself. But yes, it might just turn into a holy grail. Then there was this Babor HSR lifting cream, which I was given, extra firming cream, whatever. This is actually too small a sample. I anyways used it. The only thing I liked about the product was the packaging, and definitely not repurchasing this Babor cream. I guess it's German product. And last but not the least, Swachhata Mission sanitizers, two of my sanitizers. Yes, of course, we all love sanitizers, we all use them, and I'm definitely gonna repurchase them. Finally, my empties part 1 and part 2 are completed. Hope you enjoyed the video. Hope you got some of a better review of my products, because when you empty the product, that is when you can actually make a decision whether you will repurchase or not. So I guess you got some of the takeaways from these two videos. Thank you very much for watching Beautiful Within and these two parts as well. Until next time, thank you for watching. Bye-bye.